This is animalistic civilization. Nature gave us the opportunity to realize God. But God realization is meant for human being. The human being, if he does not realize God, he is simply engaged in animalistic way of life, eating, sleeping, mating. Then nature will call all lives again become an punar musika bhava. Again become a mouse. You know this story? Punar musika bhava. There is a story, very nice story. One rat, a mouse, he came to a saintly person. Everyone comes to saintly person for some blessing. You see? Real blessing they don't want, some material blessing. Real blessing Krishna they don't want. If you give him some blessing that you become very rich man and these are very, very much pleased. So this mouse also came and begged the saintly person, "Sir, I am in difficulty. If you give me some blessings..." Now what is that? "Nah, the cat chases after me always. I am very unhappy. So what do you want? Now if you make me a cat, then I can get relief from this." "All right, you become cat." So he became cat. So after a few days again he comes. "Sir, again I am in trouble." "What is that?" "The dog is chasing." Don't laugh. You are serious. "Dog is chasing." "All right, then what do you want?" "Nah, make me a tiger." "All right, you become a tiger." So when he became a tiger, he was staring on the saintly person like this. So he asked, "Why you are staring upon me? You want to eat me?" "Yes." So he again starts saying, "Punar musika," again you become mouse. Again you become mouse. So that is our position. We are advanced in civilization. Now we want to kill God. So we are again going to be uncivilized. To remain in the forest and to remain naked. Actually they are practicing that, nature's life. So again we are going to be aborigines. And that is being practiced. They are going to the forest, they remain naked. So actually, punar musika bhava, again become mouse.